more stamina.
Hi everyone, time to get into it. NBA action on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan. I'm joined by Richard Jefferson and Greg Anthony. And David Aldridge will be reporting from the sideline. You'll see the West All-Stars and the East All-Stars. And the call on the shot sends him to the line.
And you're talking about one of the most decorated superstars in the history of college basketball, but maybe the most impressive feat. He won 3 national championships, and Kareem has a way of affecting winning.
And so Morant will bring it up for the West All-Star. And the dunk by LeBron.
What a pass for Morant. He does a terrific job staying alert, seeking out the right opportunities to get his teammates involved.
Outside Jordan. Now, here's Jordan. A wide open look for Bird. Another shot. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
Defensive foul.
And just look at the grace, the agility, versatility that Jabbar brings to the center position. Can beat you in so many ways.
Now here's Morant to the middle. And out of bounds. The East All-Stars will handle it.
Eastern All-Stars ball.
We're about 1 minute into the first. And here's Rose. Out to Bird. Three-pointer. Abdul-Jabbar grabs the miss. And it's the West All-Stars ball. It's a three-point game. Back to Thompson. Right side, Abdul-Jabbar.
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
And Kareem throws it down.
With all the attention Clay gets, it can lead to open looks for others. Nice decision.
On the wing, Bird. Kicks it out to Jordan. And it goes out of bounds. That one's off Abdul-Jabbar.
Let's just say they weren't on the same page there. Not sure he was expecting that pass.
Morant surveying the D. Down low.
James. Assist from
and finished off
John
by LeBron.
Oh my God, LeBron James with that power. Do you just feel the rim shake?
Abdul-Jabbar. And that's rejected by Abdul-Jabbar.
And you don't see that every day. Usually he'll convert when he gets that close to the rim.
Jordan with it. Picked up by Thompson.
You just gotta love watching a big man hustle on the glass. This is what his team expects and needs from him.
The shot by Anthony, no good. To the paint. And onto Kumbo, screws it in.
And that move has become second nature for Giannis. Once he establishes position, game over.
And Abdul-Jabbar gets it to go. And here in the first, about 3 minutes in.
Remaining in the first, 2 minutes.
It's Jordan on the wing. Abdul-Jabbar gets double teamed. And there's the whistle. 3 second violation.
West ball.
And here's Abdul-Jabbar. He'll bring it up for the West All-Stars. LeBron, no good. Morant with the steal. On the left block. And it's the East with the rebound. Here's Jordan. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo as that one goes in. Jordan's got his second bucket of the game to go. Thompson outside. Pass to LeBron. out to Thompson. To the inside. Clock at six. Anthony. Lets it go from deep. Shoots over Jordan. The shot by Thompson, no good. Here's Bird. And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
And with his length and explosiveness, it's never a surprise to see Giannis get points on the offensive glass. Great nose for the ball.
He just bangs down the one-hander.
Two very easy points right here. Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. The kick out to Antetokounmpo. Inside. That one's all good. Now he's 3 for 5 from the field.
Yeah, high percentage look for Jordan. It has every move you could ask for in the painted area.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. And it's Morant missing.
They say it's a make or miss league, and there are some times that you miss.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
Hammering down the two-hand slam. Here's Morant. And the rejection by Antetokounmpo. Abdul-Jabbar with the steal. And so it's Michael Jordan making things happen for the East. He notched 8 points in the quarter and has that terrific basketball instinct on display. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. And for those of you just tuning in, the second quarter of action is where we're at right now. And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the East All-Stars. And Antetokounmpo slams it in.
That is ferocious.
You said it. That was ferocious. Pass to Morant. The three from Anthony. The offensive rebound. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And good that time. Abdul-Jabbar's got 8 points.
And don't let the lean physique fool you. Kareem, with the strength to finish through contact as well as anybody who's ever played.
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Great teamwork punctuated by a strong finish.
Yeah, that's nice execution. Running with purpose and creating an easy scoring opportunity off the break.
And I really marvel at the touch of Antetokounmpo for his size and physique. That's incredible.
Timeout, West All-Stars.
Timeout called here. The West All-Stars decide to talk it over. Michael Jordan really making a difference here.
And he's just attacking the rim with force here. They need to try and deny him the ball in the paint to keep him away from the basket.
Here's Morant. Thompson outside. The baseline J. He can't hit that time. Now the East will take it the other way. Morant with it. And Rose picks him up defensively. And that's rejected by Abdul-Jabbar.
They timed up the layup perfectly. The D saw it develop and got there to bother the shot.
Giannis has got the lead up to 7 now for the East All-Stars.
So strong. Giannis has really added some bulk since entering the league. LeBron helps him James. Absorb the contact.
We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. Here's Anthony. And it's Anthony with the jam.
The transition point started by Morant, not only with the steal, but he gets the break going with that first pass.
And I thought that was going to drop. It looked good from here.
Anthony.
And that one's good, Anthony.
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
And no one in the league does it better. Giannis feeling the contact there, almost using that to propel himself for the finish.
Now here's Thompson. Still looking for his first bucket in this one.
Oh, I can see some miscommunication on defense there very clearly. They were super fortunate it didn't torch them with that mistake.
Here's Anthony. Thompson outside.
2 minutes in the first half. 2 minutes.
The three from Morant. That one's not going to go. Now the East will take it the other way.
Michael Jordan.
And it's Jordan with the jam.
And the passing skills of Giannis continue to improve. His floor awareness has grown through the years.
Now here's Thompson. Pulls from the top of the key. That's not going to do it either. He's 0 for 5. Morant with the steal. Here's James. And James throws it down.
Nobody getting in front of LeBron on a fast break opportunity.
And it's Bird missing. The West trails by 3 to the inside. Pass to LeBron. To the paint. That's in. LeBron coming off James. The assist from Thompson.
Assisted.
And that's 10 points for LeBron.
Look, the moment he gets it anywhere near the hoop, look, it is over. Just too much strength, too much touch, either hand.
And the shot is good. Jordan's got 4 points in the quarter.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
And it's Morant missing.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
Excellent D, avoided fouling and got in perfect position to alter that shot.
A shot by Thompson and no one's around. Anthony drawing the double team. Thompson outside. Just 5 on the clock. Morant outside. That doesn't go on the chance to tie. It's deflected. Here's Rose. Left side, Jordan. 11 feet away.
MJ.
Yep, that one goes in there.
D-Rose with the assist.
And now a 5-point East All-Star lead.
Yeah, when we think about the excitement that Jordan brings to the game.
So that'll be it for the first half. Fairly even battle underway 24. In this one. East All-Stars lead by 5. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half.
Get ready for your East All-Star.
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. The East leading by 5. Left side, Rose. Oh, he just jams it right over LeBron. Wow.
Guys, we had to take flight to get to this game tonight, but here's a guy who simply takes flight and flies at will on the basketball court. I mean, it's pretty surreal to watch a guy who can elevate to that level.
Back to Thompson. Pass to James. Outside, Rose. And finished off by Rose
with a dunk.
Loving the energy right now here in the third quarter as they try to take control of this game.
Yes, this is a pivotal moment in this game. Those extra possessions right now, they just mean a little bit more.
And wait to finish and cut into that lead a little bit.
Yeah, but look at the basket guy still shaking.
Giannis Antetokounmpo. First personal foul.
Little over a minute gone here in the second half. Now here's Morant. LeBron, left side. Set it up with the fake, but it's offline. And here's Giannis. He'll bring it up for the East All-Stars. Pass to Thompson. Some nice passing here by the West. 6 on the shot clock. Durant. And that's rejected by Abdul-Jabbar.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
The East leading by 7. Here's Rose. Second shot opportunity. He takes it up and lays it in. Rose has got 6 points.
And Derrick Rose certainly equipped athletically to punish teams in the paint.
The West trails by 9. And the foul is called. He intentionally grabbed him there for some reason. I don't know.
Kevin, all I can think of is that he's trying to slow the game down a little bit.
Right.
That's a stretch, though. Definitely a strange move on his part.
Bounce pass Anthony. It's Carmelo Anthony on the wing. From deep.
And not blessed with the greatest defensive tools, Bird uses terrific court sense to see the play before it develops.
Well, I guess we could give him credit for not getting discouraged. They're still playing hard. He's doing his job out there.
Rose attacking. And finished off by Rose.
Just rubbing it in their faces with that.
He is never going to take his foot off the pedal.
And that finish shows you how dangerous he can be as a passer and a finisher.
Yeah, just superb focus there from Melo, overpowering the D and still finishes.
Here's Rose. And that's rejected by Abdul-Jabbar.
Still East North Stars ball.
And there's a minute 45 left here in the third quarter. Here's Rose. And you know that's going to be goaltending, guys. So that's a free basket right there.
So close to getting the block there. You can live with those calls because you'd rather have a guy playing aggressive instead of playing it safe.
Up top, Morant. Thompson with it. He's picked up by Jordan. Three-pointer. The shot by Thompson, no good.
And even without that three-ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play. It puts the D in a tough spot when you have a point guard who can throw it down.
He really does, G.A. He really does put pressure on him.
Yeah, hard to strategize for a guy who can make a pass or a play like this right in your face.
And Thompson gets it to go.
Assisted by...
We all know Clay can hit this. His accuracy from the mid-range is a reliable option, to say the least.
Now a timeout called by the East.
East All-Star Dance Pack.
There's 57 seconds left in the third. Here's Rose. And the rejection by Morant.
Bringing it on D. Morant with the
Carmelo Anthony.
And didn't do anything fancy there, but didn't need to.
Nope. He, his only concern right now is getting the points on the board. And I don't mean style points. Here's Rose.
D-Rose.
Oh, and a jam by Rose.
Just rubbing it in their faces with that dunk.
He is never going to take his foot off the pedal.
And that finish shows you how dangerous he can be as a passer and a finisher.
To the left wing. And Rose, wide open. He shoots. That three off the mark. Out to Morant. From deep. It's hauled in by Giannis. Down low. The kick out to Rose. And the officials calling for a 3-second violation. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And and he could not get that one to go. A lot of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
Second team.
It's going to go on Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Shooting for the
He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here. And so it's the East All-Stars, with their lead standing at 6 points here at the end of the quarter. They're playing a bruising game inside, and it's And it's been a very competitive game so far as we get rolling here in quarter number four. And it's Anthony with the ball for the West. They trail by six. Here's LeBron. Here's Thompson. And he overshot that one, missing. Nice pass. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup.
You can see the evolution of Giannis as a passer. He's gotten good at thinking for himself and his teammates.
Klay Thompson.
Nice shot by Thompson.
Defensively, you can't back off him that much. You don't want to give up easy threes at this stage of the game.
Rose.
D-Rose.
And Rose throws it down hard.
And one of the all-time high risers at the point guard position, Derrick Rose can still throw it down. And every miss finds its way to his hands. What an impressive performance.
You aren't exaggerating. You don't get to 20 rebounds without having a special talent for grabbing misses.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar.
Yeah, good job to take it right at him.
Second personal foul.
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for the East All-Stars.
Shooting.
And both free throws good for Abdul-Jabbar. Fourth quarter, still young, just over a minute play. Here's Jordan. And the dunk by Jordan.
Yeah, it's like he just keeps going up and up. Limitless vertical for MJ.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar.
Goaltending call.
And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
Man, that's a tough call for the refs to make there. I'm not sure it was on the way down, but that's how they saw it.
Jordan outside. Trying to get open is Thompson. Pass to Antetokounmpo. And he gets the whistle That's for the three-second call.
West ball.
The West trails by five. Out to Thompson. From downtown. Nailed from three-point land.
See, it's Klay's accuracy that makes him so hard to stop. He's a constant threat from range.
Here's Antetokounmpo. Left side Rose. Shot clock at six. And that's rejected by Abdul-Jabbar. Here's Anthony to tie it up. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. Anthony's got the game tied up here for the West All-Stars. Here's Antetokounmpo. Abdul-Jabbar on the wing. Pass to Jordan. It's hauled in by LeBron. And it's the West All-Stars ball to take the lead. And Anthony with the lay-in. Anthony's got the lead up to two now for the West All-Stars.
I mean, who else do you want taking this shot? Anthony, a natural scorer in any situation.
Well, he's not the tallest guy on the roster. Man, can he bore the wire?
The shot's good from Abdul-Jabbar.
Unstoppable tonight, as he is most nights. Jabbar has all the offensive tools, but it also keeps to a strict fitness regimen that allows him to wear people down.
Rose in the post. It falls for basket number nine from the field. He's taken 14 shots to get there.
And Rose wants that leadership position. When the team needs a big bucket, he is ready and willing.
Morant outside. Pass to LeBron. Great open look there.
Assisted.
16 points for LeBron.
I'm
sorry. Just who else would you want it shooting there? LeBron James, just so calm under pressure.
Here's Rose. And finished off by Rose.
And Derrick Rose, accustomed to carrying a team offensively, taking and making big shots down the stretch. Nothing new to him.
Thompson inside the line. No good that time. Now the East will take it the other way. And the dunk by Jordan.
Oh, you just love seeing a player with absolutely no fear.
He knew what they needed here and was determined to deliver.
Back to Thompson. Pass to Anthony. To the middle. Unloads from 13. And the whistle blows. It's going to be an over-the-back call here.
Personal foul.
And guys, as soon as you start going over and through a rebounder, you're probably going to get whistled for over-the-back.
LeBron James.
Yeah, I mean, he was all over him. You just can't get all tangled up like that.
5-second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. In the corner, it's Bird. Jordan looking it over. Taken away by Anthony.
Yeah, you can't let him hold the ball and just milk those last seconds away.
Second personal foul.
And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to fall.
Shooting for the West All-Stars.
And what you like about Anthony, he's always been clutch, dating all the way back to college.
And the East All-Stars call time here. They're behind by 3. 6 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
And if you can get a 3, shoot it. Otherwise, get the quick 2 and a foul.
Yeah, time is the enemy at this point, so I think I'd go for the tie and avoid playing the foul game.
Looking to tie it up with a big triple.
That's their only option. They have to get a good look from deep here.
So a close game sees the West All-Stars
That's
taking this one.
Game.
This win, such a tremendous emotional boost for them.
Really an accomplishment and crazy finish to take a road game like this and simply deflate an entire building.
And that about wraps it up. This is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching. We'll see you next time.
The summer of 84, developed my hunting skills from Yogi in Black Zoo. Then I got to the point that I would.